What up, guys? It's your boy DUMMMM, you already know. So before we go ahead and carry out our mission or whatever, let's go ahead and explore the rest of this place. So before we do that, we're gonna go all the way back to that spot that we missed. But don't worry, it's not too far back. As long as we don't get hit by these motherfucking ice shits. These freezing eyeballs. These balls of eyes. Sure. Alright, so now that we finished that. Wow. Very nice. Fucking dickheads. I'm gonna teach you a lesson. Take this, dragon zombie. Doesn't hurt him. I whooped that nigga's ass! miss me, now you gotta kiss me. Ooh, a poison one. Holy shit. These niggas ain't playing. Niggas ain't splitting. Let's do this. So it follows him. Damn it. Stand still, Valkyrie. That technical skill, so much technicality involved. All right, where is it that the save point is at again? Oof, that was mad close. Let's go look at all these other things I gotta do. Broken fucking spear. Alright, cool. Frigid damsel's good. I think prismatic missile. No, you know what? I'm going with prismatic missiles. I think it's one of the best. What? There was another saving point there? Yeah, none of that. Look, another saving spot. Yeah, sure, why not? These odd rock caverns are extremely odd. Alright, time for boss. Sons. Damn, nigga looks jet cool. What woman? Ah, right. Sir? Why don't you try me, son? Foolish. Oh shit, just like through.
Come to me, Dark Warriors. Battle awaits us.
Indeed.
Don't do anything rash, my friend.
Alright, let's see. Oof, good hit. Yes, Valkyrie. I know that. I know that, damn it. I should have done the other guy special.
You're next.
It shall be engraved upon your soul.
I am next.
Divine assault. Nibelung Velesti.
Wow, just barely lived.
Surely you realize resistance is worthless.
Good stuff. What's up with the sound?
I stake everything on this single blow. Finishing strike.
Just the stream.
Did that do it? Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain here.
Nice. Let's get some artifacts, yeah? Alright, so we have an evaluation of 51. So we can definitely rest there. We got a golden fowl. Very interesting. What is Odin doing with a golden fowl? I don't think I'll return this thing. A grand sting. Reminds me of a bee. A hornet. No, I will not offer this up to Odin. Damn, thank you. Let's see. Who's about to level up? Oh, look at this. Mr. Ongren. And offering an army. Stop! So that's pretty much it. We can now continue with the game. Now that we did these caverns, it's time to get out of here. Well, I guess there's no easy way out. We just have to come back to where we came. Yeah, I apologize for the sound. I'm not really sure what's up with the game or the console or all of that. I don't even know what's up with the configurations. It's probably just a passing thing.